They shall pay for their sin against YouTube!